little bit of C minor for you this morning. Good morning.